How to fix Roblox game client problem. What's up everybody? I'm going to show you one of the easiest solutions that will help you to solve and fix that issue. Let's start. What you have to do right now guys is to open the settings of your phone. Click right now on apps option and search for Roblox. Click on Roblox like that and here right now you will find this list. Go directly, click on storage option, click clear cache at the corner of the screen and back. Click here on for stop and click OK. And go now to Play Store or App Store and here update your Roblox on the last version. Restart your phone and that's all what you have to do. Don't forget to like and subscribe and see you another video.